Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord, in the Pope, according to the Lord, I am humbly of all my being, my thoughts, my words, so will the Lord travel and talk about the encounter. So the great alone. Lord, I'm going to talk to you about the Lord. I'm going to talk to you about the Lord. I'm going to talk to you about the Lord. Aba ko Lord. Ang pagbabal siya sa aklat ng Deuteronomy. Naisip ko na sana ay sila'y ang lipulin. Sa lala sa ng madla sila ay pawirin. Subalit ayaw kong mangyari na ang mga kaway ay pahambog na magsabi. Kami ang lumupit sa kanila. Ngunit akong siyaw ang talagang sa kanila'y magparusa. Sila'y isang bansang salat ng katuluyan. Isang bayang wala ni pang unawa. Kung sila'y matalino, maunawaan sana nila ang nangyaring pagkatalo. Kung bakit sila nagapi, sasabihin nila ito. Paano matutugis ng isa ang 1,000 o ang 10,000 sa dalawang katao? Sila ay pinabayaan ng kanilang batong tanggulan na sa kanila'y nagtakwil at mangiwan. Tunay ng tanggulan na hindi tulad ng sa atin, na maging ating mga kaway, ito rin ang sasabihin. Sila ay sanga ang ubasan ng Soloma, mga nagmula sa taniman ng Gomora. Mga buubas nila'y tunay na lason at mapakla. Ang alak na nito'y nakatas ay gaya ng nababagsit na kamandag ng ano. Hindi ba't iningatan ko ito ang aking kaban? Natatakpan mahigpit sa aking taguan. Akin ang paghiganti, ako ang magpaparos kanilang pagbagdag ay malalapit na araw ng kapamakan sa kanila ay darating. Ibuhos, lubos na magkawasak ang malapit ng sakit. Ibigyan ng katarungan ni Yahweh ang kanyang bayan. Mga lingkod niya ay hirang kanyang kahahabagan. Kapag nakita niyang sila ay nangihina at lakas niya ay unti-unting nawawala. Ang salita ng ang pagbasa sa aklat ng unang pagbasa kay Ezekiel. Ang pahayag laban sa hari ng Tiro. Sinabi sa akin ni Yahweh, Ezekiel, anak ng tao, sabihin mo sa pinuno ng Tiro na ito ay Tapi na pasabi po sa kanila sa iyong kapalaluan ay sinabi mong isa kang Diyos. Nakaluklok kang parang Diyos pagkik na ng karagatan. Bagamat ang totoo ay hindi sa Diyos kundi tao lamang. Pinipilit mong abutin ang isipan ng isang Diyos. Akala mo matalino ka kakaigan niya. Akala mo ang lahat ng bagay kahit sa anong lihim. Sa dunong mo'y kaalaman ay nagkamali ka at makapagbunton ng pilak at ganito. Sa iyo ngang nalalaman, sararangan ng kalakal, patuloy na lumalaki ang iyong kayamanan. Dahil dito, naging palalo ka. Kaya naman ito ang sinasabi ng Diyos na siyaya. Kapag pilit kong ipinantay sa Diyos ang sarili, ipapalusog kita sa pinakamalupit sa kaway sa daigdig. Huwasapin nila ang lahat ng ari-arian mo, anak pawang. Pinamtan sa tusong pamamaraan. Ihulog ka nila sa walang hanggang kalaliman. Patayin at ihagis sa pusod ng dagat sa harap kayo ng mga papatay sa iyo ay masabi mo pang ikaw ay Diyos. Doon mo malalamang ikaw pala ay tao lang at may kamatayan. Parang aso kang papatayin sa mga gayuhan. Akong siyawi ang may-ari ang salita ng Diyos. Ang pagbasa sa Ebanghelyo sa Mateo 19:23. Ang Ebanghelyo sa sulat ni Mateo. Sinabi ni Jesus sa kanyang mga ang binatang mayaman. Sinabi ni Jesus sa kanyang mga alagad, tandaan ninyo, napakahirap sa isang mayaman ang makapasok sa kaharian ng langit. Sinabi ko rin sa inyo, mas madali pang makadaan sa butas ng karayom ang isang kamelyo kaysa makapasok sa kaharian ng Diyos ang isang mayaman. Lubhang nagtaka ang mga alagad sa kanilang narinig kaya nagtanong sila kung gayon sino po ang maliligtas. Tiningnan sila ni Jesus at sinabi, hindi ito magawa ng tao, ngunit magagawa ng Diyos. Ang lahat ng bagay, nagsalita naman si Pedro, tingnan po ninyo, iniwan namin ang lahat ng kami sumunod sa inyo. Ako po naman ang para sa amin. Sinabi ka na ni Jesus, tandaan ninyo kapag naghari na ang anak ng tao sa kanyang trono ang kaluwalhatian sa bagong daigdig. Kayong sumusunod sa akin ay upo din sa 12 trono upang mamuno sa 12 lipi ng Israel. Kapag iniwan ninyo man ang kanyang tahanan, mga kapatid na lalaki at babae, ama, ina, asawa, mga anak, mga lupain, alang-alang sa ako, ay tatanggap siya sa 100 ibayo at magkakaruban siya ng buhay na walang hanggan. Ngunit maraming nauna na maging huli at maraming nahuli na mauuna. Ang Ebanghelyo. Lord, salamat po sa pagmamahal mo sa amin sa pamagitan ng ang kayamanan na ikaw ang kayamanan. At dasalin namin ang dasalan po ito sa anak-anak. Kapagawa at may binalot sa ilan mo, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our sins, as we forgive those who have been against us. Do not bring to the truth, but to the different family. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen, Jesus. Forgive our sins, give us the power of the Lord, and also to heaven. Peace are you, those who live that night. I pray to God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of the heaven, everyone, Jesus Christ, the Holy Son, and Lord. The conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Father, and the Holy Spirit, was crucified at and was buried with the sins of the dead, and that was the Lord. He has ended in the dead, and he is the right hand of the Father Almighty. Sambil ini saya kami jatuh dari dunia. Dari dunia oleh Spirit, dari oleh Kata oleh Spirit. Dari kami yang ingin menghasilkan kogennya dari kerusuhan, dari batu dan dari kesempatan. Apa ada warna ini? Kalau tidak ingin dari dendam, kami dari kerusuhan. Kalau tak sesuai sendiri. Jika sesuai yang boleh berada, pokoknya baru sih. Aku juga. Supaya kita sudah dengar. Jangan tinggal di atas kereta kereta kami. Menurut orang tu, kalau di sini dia bisa dalam mengumumkan di sekolah kerajaan. Orang Mary malu juga, berperang dunia. Nawan dia awal begitu. Berlebih kepada orang besar anda oleh sekolah. Tapi tuan tidak boleh hanya bersama. The Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, has been. In Jesus Christ, the only Son of God, was conceived. By the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, Sapa and the Pontius Spirit, was crucified and was buried. He descended to the deep and to the earth. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of Father Almighty, from the minister, from the Spirit. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sin, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Now, Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our sins. As we forgive those who have been do not bring to the peace, but to the peace and family. In Mary, who are we? The Lord is with you, blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, and ever after. Amen, Jesus. Forgive our sins, save us apart from our evil sources, for we bring this peace of the Son of God. I believe in God, the Father Almighty. Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus Christ, from the Son of God. Let's conceive by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. Shepa and the Pontius Pilate was crucified and was buried. He descended to the dead and battle the earth. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From the initial come God's saved in the dead, I believe in the Holy Spirit. The Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sin, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen. O Lord, in heaven hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive our sins, Aku pergi ke sana dengan bungkus aku betul betul nak apa? Dan dari pola beri pola bersih itu. Bisa dah mahu mengambil tidak pola dari orang Jesus. Oleh Mary Mother of God. Pray for us sinners now and all of them. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, and ever shall be. O my Jesus, forgive our sins, we wash apart from them, and bring us to heaven, especially those who need them. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth, I believe in Jesus Christ. His only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit. Sabar anda pun kesepai lewat kesepai dan nampak baik. Jadi sendiri pada diri anda sendiri. Ia sendiri yang jadi bingkai ke dalam tanpa sabar mesin. Kamu dari misal kamu jadi dari bingkai itu. Abis itu dahulu itu. Dahulu kata oleh kerja kami ini mesin dapat di misal. Dari serik soan anda baru anda jadi lagi. Dari serik soan anda baru anda jadi. Apa? Lord, in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins. As we forgive those who have sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. Forgive us in sin. Keep us apart from him, bring us hope to heaven, especially those who need them. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. As conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Holy Spirit. The Pontius Pilate was crucified and met for him. He descended to the deep and that will be also done. He ascended into heaven, sit at the right hand of Father Almighty. From the knees of the death, will be living with you. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit, the communion of sin, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body and life of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our sins. As we forgive the sin against us, do not bring to the truth, but hear the word and come in. Hail Mary, full of grace. The Lord is with you, blessed are among women, and the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. O my Jesus, forgive our sins. Keep us apart from heaven, bring our souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son of God. Was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead and rose again on the third day. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God Almighty. From the initial come judge, living the truth. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sin, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body and life, everlasting life. Para panapagpasalama, patuloy din mo ang kasalubit at ibiyado na sa darimong ulan doon na mayroon din ako ng nanda. Naubo ko kaya, Lord. Patuloy ka salamat sa amin doon. At tinatag din namin, Lord, ang gira sa Iran-Iraq na sana matigilal para dyan matito ang mga panamin. At tinatag din namin, Lord, sa natural resources sa dutal niyo ng gas na sana, Lord, ito na nabigay niyo. Magandang trabaho o produkto na lang na sa ilalim ng karagatan dito sa Pilipinas na Radyo Ternomas. Sana, Lord, tulito ko na po. Ito ang kanilang operation at maginabang na rin. At tanatras namin, Lord, na nakita lang mo din yaman namin na regalo na ibigay mo sa Pilipinas. ang lahat po ito ay hiningi namin sa ngalan ng anak ng si Jesus aming lalo na Lord, na aming Presidente na si President Bongbong Marcos na eternal sa amin sa kanyang layunin na unity para sa kapayapaan ng Pilipinas o ng buong. Ang lahat po ito ay hiningi namin sa ngalan ng anak ng si Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Maraming salamat. Thank you, Kirito. Thank you. Matthew 19:22. Lord, ang lahat pati hinihin namin yung anak na Jesus.